In Onshape, we have different documents for different projects, but in many cases, these projects share data in some way. Whether they share a standard library part or parts, or they share parts with past projects, it's important to be able to reuse that data. So how do we go about sharing or reusing data that we have in other documents? The answer is linked documents. In Onshape, in any insert dialog, you have the option at the top for other documents. This will allow you to browse through your other documents and insert data from them. You can search through documents by using filters, navigating through your folders, or by using the search bar. You can search by teams that you are a member of or labels that you've created. You can also copy and paste the document's URL into the search field. Use the My Onshape filter to navigate through folders you have access to. You can also use the search bar to find a particular document by name and use the filters to search for objects within a document by name or by property. There is one very important thing to remember when referencing documents. The document that you are referencing from, the linked document, must have an established version. This is done for stability. Inserting from an established version ensures that every small change that's made to the active workspace doesn't immediately break the design anywhere it's been inserted. If you create a new version in your linked document, you can always update. We'll discuss updating linked documents in the future. In this example, I have created a document of standard library parts that we work with. Before I can insert any of these parts into another document, I need to create a version. To do this, click the Create Version icon from the toolbar. Give your version a name and click Create. To insert another instance, I can select Insert in the Assembly toolbar and choose the document and then the part. Notice we're inserting the newest version. I can also create a version of the linked document on the fly by selecting the Create Version icon. Now that we have an established version in our standard library parts document, we can insert anything from that document into another. Again, in the Insert dialog, you'll see the option at the top for other documents. Click this and browse to your document. One other thing to mention, by default, Onshape will assume that you want to insert from the latest established version, but you can choose to insert an older version by clicking the version graph icon. This is especially useful in examples like drawings, as I may want to choose an older released version of the design, and not necessarily the latest version. After you've selected what you want to insert, simply insert it as you normally would. In the case of linked parts or subassemblies, you will see a version icon next to them indicating they are linked documents.